Sportmaster here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to feeble grind on a scooter. So, first of all, this is what a feeble grind will look like. The first is the base of most tricks. You want to do a J-hop. A J-hop is when you pop the front wheel up and then lift the back wheel and jump off the back wheel. This is what a J-hop will look like. So once you have that J-hop, just go up to the ledge and just foot plant and try to get locked in or something like that, and then just try to slide like that. Because for most people, sliding is the hardest part. So when you get locked in, you want to lean into it, like just lean, not out like this, or your back will slide off and you'll turn like that and most likely hurt yourself. So that is how to feeble grind. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Make sure to like and subscribe. Peace out.